teams, let's play connect the dots.
He's the biggest boss coming out of the MIA, straight from the port of Miami to keep you in trouble. Involved in many heated acts of violence. This goes deeper than rap shit. He's worth 8 figures, so young niggas, boss up. I present to you Rick Ross, the boss.
I got a letter from the government. The other day, I opened and read it. It said we were hustlers. Had a Lexus at 18. Picture that. Got a Chevy with pictures.